Pussy. I'm the first one savage mode my move.
Hit unlink. Well, not yet, actually. You want to link your clip again. It's already linked. And you just want to mark it. Alright, so I hit my clip right here. And you want to cut it right there when there's this. You should know if you're an editor. Anyway, you want to unlink now, then right click the top clip, hit show clip keyframes, timer wrapping speed, then hold control, click on the B drop right here, and then drag this three frames to the left, pull this up till it's 300. Then do it the same thing, but do it on the right, and then go 1, 2, 3, and then go down here and pull it down to 50. Okay, then you wanna save it and cut it to the audio. Now what you wanna do is alright, around right here is when I want my thing to start. You want to hold control, click right there where you mark or put your thingy here. And then pull this down to 50. Alright, now you want to go to where you get the kill now and put that audio there and cut the like thing. I don't know how to explain it. Alright, right here. So. Alright, now what you want to do is you want to import all of the stuff that you need for this tutorial. I will leave in a Google Drive in the description, so you can have everything. Just mark when the sword hits, sword effect hits. You want to put it like towards here and then cut it here. Alright, and then alright. Now, go to where you got that thing, go 10 frames to the back, 10 frames back, and then duplicate it by holding Alt and then dragging up. And then right here, you want to search for tan, and then right here, you want to grab in nest one tans and put that on the top clip. Then hold Shift, nest these clips, then nest one tan, you want to put on, nest two tan, you want to put on. And then, I'm going to go over here to this paper thing. Click it, go to adjustment layer, go here, hit OK if it's 60 FPS, and then put it right at the end, right here, and then cut it when you get your kill, like that, and then grab the adjust one tans, and here you go. So it looks like good. Now that looks pretty good. Alright, next you wanna cut the clip right where you get the kill, and you wanna search for leave color. This is not a preset. Alright, and then you want to look for the color that's most relevant in your clip, or a color that there's a lot of in your clip. So, for instance, mine is like this yellowish, and then you want to just change that to 100% and make it use hue. Goes like this. Alright, and then you want to render it, and then you want to Control C, Control V onto the nested clip. So it should look like this. Alright, next. You want to drag the adjustment layer up one. And then go over here, import, go to the thing, and grab particle overlays plus sound effects. You want to drag that in, right click, unlink, delete the audio, and then come over here, hit set the frame size, and go all the way until this middle marker here, cut there, and then drag it over, and then put that on your clip, under the adjustment line. So it should look like this. And then you wanna just make sure it's green. All right, now, you can change the color depending on what color is most relevant in your clip, but for instance, mine is orange, so this would fit for the clip. All right, then you want to nest this clip, the clip to your right, or the cut to your right, and then you want to search for LIV, livid impact, put that there. All right, then you want to import pump sound effects. So you want to go over here and then go to pumps effects and then put that right there on the clip. So now you have this. Alright, next you want to increase that and then put an adjustment layer above, and then if you are making a whole montage, drag it all the way over there and then search for live again and then put livid color. This is my color correction, but for instance I'm only doing part of this, so it's part of a montage clip, just one clip, so it doesn't matter, and it just looks a lot better. And now you got a god clip. Alright, then you want to come down here, you want to render, then at the beginning you want to import your ident. Here's my ident, and I'm going to go 10 frames in, and then make sure it's there, and then around right here you want to keyframe the audio at 0 decibels, and then right here you want to have it fade in like this, but right here you want to have it as low pass. So right here you want to have it at 1k, so 1000 hertz, and then you want to have that until the end of your ident. And then you just want to make it the max volume. Now you have this over edit clip. There you go, guys. If you did enjoy, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe for more tutorials like this, and comment what tutorial you want next. Peace.